We are at Charles H. Bronson State Forest. The goal today is to see how wet this is in here and to try out my new $9 Amazon stove. So, we have to pay. There. Beautiful. She's going to take that back and put it on the Jeep, which is over there. Look at that vehicle. That's a nice vehicle. Nice vehicle. Yep. We're not going to use it today. We're going to go 2 miles, eat some lunch, and then come 2 miles out unless we get flooded out. So there you go. Today is today's November, isn't it? No, October 29th. Today's October 29th. Flowers are blooming. All right, the reason for this hike today is a shakedown. Shakedown of my new stove, because I'm planning to use it next weekend on me and David's overnighter. So we're going up here about 2 miles. We're gonna have some lunch. We're gonna make it with the new stove. We're gonna sit around. We're gonna take in the scenery, and then we're gonna head back. So that's the story. That's what it is. And right here, we just reached the trail. We're gonna head north until we get probably watered out. I'm afraid the St. John's River to the east of us is 4 foot higher than it normally is because of Irma. So I'm kind of worried about Joshua Creek up here. We may not be able to cross it. We'll see when we get there. Getting a little bit muddy, but I was afraid that was going to be underwater, and it's not. So, we continue on. Almost. Not quite. Watch the paddles deep. Almost bought it, that last one. Almost went in over the top of my boot. So this is, I think, Joshua Creek. This is what I was afraid was gonna be 4 foot higher. And our day would be done right here. But it's not. So we go on. There's a big old tree uprooted from Irma. That's a big one. Pushed her right down. Look at that. Hardly any roots going down. They're all going out. Just wondering if they hook on underneath this boardwalk. There's the size of the tree right there. And we continue on. This is where me and Vanessa camped Was it last year or 2 years ago? Camped in there 2 Aprils ago, right? Come this April.
Yeah.
But we're not stopping there today. We're heading on. Deer track.
What?
I said, okay, look at the water. This is about as far as we're gonna go, because I am not, even if that's a short section, I'm not getting my feet wet. And I don't feel like trudging, bushwhacking out around there, hoping there's a dry spot. So to get from here to that blaze over there.
Make a turn.
Yeah, make a turn. It's wet. It's wet clear over here. So I think it's where we're turning around. It's not very pretty over there anyway. Look at that. It's all burned up.
Is that an actual burn or a controlled burn?
Looks like all they burnt was the pine trees, because it's not burned in here. Besides, over there is a nice place to eat lunch on that tree. That'll be work to break in the stove as bell as any. As bell as any.
It's cold out here. Yeah. It's cold.
This is Sierra Sailor Ultralight Stove. Spread around there. This.
That goes with your shirt.
Yeah, it does. That goes on this butane canister. This is the first time I've ever used this. I haven't turned this on. Sure, if those are left or right hand threads. They must be right hand threads. So crank that down. I don't want to waste a whole lot of fuel. I'm trying to get in here where there's no wind. Got this as a stand. See, you have to go on like that and then tighten the legs. If that's weird or what. So I want to get this in behind where I can shield it from the wind if I have to. Alright. 1 3/4 cups of water. I'm going to use this. I'm going to guess. See down the side there. It's a little bit too high. A little bit too high. Where can we move where it's lower? There's about half a cup. Another half a cup. Another half a cup. Do you agree?
Sure. Say that's it.
Bring that to a boil. This has a piezoelectric start.
Is it lit already?
Bring that to a boil. Seven minutes.
Remember, that's a plastic spoon, so it will melt.
Now we'll see if the throttle's back. Oh, look at that. Look at that. So we simmer for 7 minutes, then we add chicken. We put this on here as a windbreak and it works good. I'm gonna warm that up because it's gonna be hot to begin with, trying to eat it. Okay, now we gotta guess 7 minutes.
I already started timing.
7 minutes, time to add the chicken. Chicken's in. Stir it in. Now let it simmer a little bit to bring it up to temperature. Chilled it down quite a bit. Okay, the chicken's been simmering in there for about a minute, so it's ready to cup. Here's my little hold your cup. Over here, I don't want to get it over the I think I'm just gonna eat right out of the thing.
Okay, that's enough.
Okay, that's enough. There we go, now we chow down, let me taste it. Probably hotter than I'll get out.
Yep.
Chickeny. Pretty good, the rice is cooked. We're good. Take another shot of the excellent stove. $9 on Amazon. $9. Well, the checkout of the stove is good. The rice and chicken was a little bit salty, but not too bad. The main objective was to check that stove out. We did. So we're gonna hike back the 1.5 miles we came out here. I want to thank you for watching. And you want to subscribe, you can. Just hit the subscribe button. The button that says subscribe. This is Mike McCall out.